So in this problem, we have been given different displacements covered by cyclist. So let's draw the directions first. This is north, this is east, south.